Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If x0 is bigger than x1, x1 is bigger than x2, until xn minus 1 is bigger than xn. Here, x0, x1, x2, until xn are real numbers. Prove that x0 plus 1 over x0 minus x1. Plus 1 over x1 minus x2, plus until plus 1 over xn minus 1 minus xn is bigger than or equal to xn plus 2n. Here is the important result we're going to use to solve this question. For any I from 0 2n minus 1, xi minus xi plus 1 is positive. From this given condition, we have this result. Therefore, we can use this inequality, geometric mean and the arithmetic mean inequality. The sum of the two terms is bigger than or equal to 2 times square root of the product of the two terms. The inside part, xi minus xi plus 1, are canceled out from both numerator and denominator. Therefore, this part equals 2. Now we consider this summation. We have n groups. Look at the first group. We can use this formula. Second group, we can use this formula. The nth group, we also can use this formula. Therefore, this summation is bigger than or equal to 2 plus 2 plus 2, how many 2's here? N equals 2 times n. We can rewrite this summation as the following. We put all fractions together. Now look at the first part. x0 minus x1 plus x1 minus x2 plus until plus xn minus 1 minus xn. This part we already derived is bigger than or equal to 2n. Now, look at this. Let me mark it. Negative x1, positive x1, negative x2, positive x2, negative x3, and we have positive x3 somewhere here, and this one cancel. So the only thing left from this part are x0 minus xn. Therefore, we have this result. Only two terms left, x0 minus xn, then plus fractions. What's the difference between this result and the result we need to prove? We only need to move the negative xn to the right-hand side. Then we have this. That's all. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.